I'm in the gardening course at Kew Cemetery with a couple of guys, and we are a big group from Burke and Beyond in Bayswater, and we're doing a big project, as you can tell over here, working as a team a lot better. We are working very hard here, as you can tell. It's a bit of a mess, but we're going to get it done, hopefully.
I like helping Sammy Tyler and Dara and Finton, Rory and Jack. They're great teammates. We are putting the weeds out.
We do some raking and we do brooms and we pick up some leaves for the gardens look fantastic. Well, Sue teach me from use the scooters.
I love doing gardening, like doing pots and weeds and waking, sleeping, and be a foreman. And then I love doing helping with Sue with the hose in the cemetery. And then I love doing shoveling. That's my favorite thing to do, and I learn about like helping others and sharing things that I like.
Well, for when managing and keep in charge of everybody, of what they do, and they follow the instructions and they tell them what I do.
Well, for me, I think it's just the guys all working together, having a sense of team, and because there's such a tangible goal, everyone really likes to pitch in and get something done. I'm amazed at how much progress we've made. It's we've done a lot in a short period of time, so very proud of all the effort everyone's put in. Yeah.
Hi, my name's Ashley. I'm working on sound.
Hi, my name is Callum and I worked on the film for Toddler's Design and Camera B.
Hi, I'm Nick. I work on lighting and first assistant director.